And you, and it's okay. You mentioned resilience, which that is my purpose as a narrative writer. I'm really a social worker in my heart, so I see all the social illnesses that are jumping out. But my reasoning for being here is to create historical films that incorporate narrative writings related to women of color and their cultural resilience. Basically, how women draw on their culture to continue to be resilient. And so I want to be one of the narrative writers. I'm not a filmmaker or anything like that, but I have all of these. But I want to write those content so that they can come out into pictures for filmmakers, focusing. And I say women of color because what I've learned as I've gone about is that women identify differently. You have black, you have Creole, you have all of these different women. So I'm writing for all of them. And so when I say women of color, I mean all of you, because all of them are so beautiful. But the thing that we do have in common as women is our culture resilience. Our resilience, meaning that we're still here, and it has been our culture that has kept us here all of that time. So you mentioned resilience, and I didn't want to leave the room with that on my chest, so I had to lay that out.